Well, her I'm not impressed look is one of the hottest things on the web, and she's giving Extra her first solo interview since winning gold in London, Michaela Maroney.
16 years old, cute as a button, with two Olympic medals and the most famous whatev face in history.
It's to the left, right?
It's whatever way you're feeling it.
Now, here are five more reasons it doesn't stink to be Michaela Maroney.
I was like, yes! This is awesome.
What's she talking about? Reason number one, the Fierce Five presenting at next week's VMAs. What's she gonna wear?
My stylist is working on it.
You heard right. She said my stylist, which is reason number two. Reason number three, having a royally good excuse for that silver stumble on the vault.
Did you notice that when you're there? In the audience, and I was like, no way. And then, like, I did my vault, so.
Reason number four, being a 5'2" hardcore athlete.
When you were competing, you had a broken toe and the broken fibula.
Yes.
How?
Oh, and get a load of this. Michaela's doctor is my doctor, which means I was in good hands.
Goodness. Love that.
Finally, reason number five, girls got some mad Dougie skills.
Well, first you have to go, like, over your shoulder like that.
Okay.
And then when it says Dougie, you go like that.
Oh, my God!
So she can Dougie, but will she ever do Dancing with the Stars? Her answer at ExtraTV.com.